There is a new high school in Seattle, even though it's 46 years old. The newly renovated Nathan-Hale-High School celebrated its opening today. The high school was built back in 1963, but it's never been updated. Now the school has a new library, fitness center, visual art classrooms, and a new radio station, a fixture of the school for decades.
Every now and again, you really need to rebuild these schools to bring them up to date, bring the infrastructure in that mimics the modern technology that, in our case, that the broadcast industry uses every day. Otherwise, the skills that we teach them become obsolete before they leave.
The second phase of the $85 million project should be done in about 2 years. The school will remain open while a bigger student commons and new offices are built.